Miki Hori? No. Miklos Horthy. And the Habsburg Prince. Oh, come on, we have naval superiority. Oh, it's that they're not ready. Fine. Get more ready. Speed up. Very good. Can we get an airplane in here? Yes. Good. Time to start throwing out our tactical nukes. Like here. Looks like air superiority. Smells like air superiority. Speaking about nukes. Good. From here, we can get that one. They're nearly here. Good. Run at full speed to here, and then work out what you want to do with yourself. good. Ooh. A non-zero number of people. We may need our marines once they're finished up here.
Yes.
No, looks like we'll win. Now, go. Good. How can I not see what I'm attacking? Fine. More. Actually, it's kind of full. Oops. $18 million. Time for you to do a bit more of the heavy lifting, I think. Okay, half of you, unattach, come back here, then half of you, come back, you've been doing one thing with your ships or with your shipyards all game. Speaking of which, I kind of need to do that for a little bit. Maybe not a whole heap, but a bit. 400 more. Holy. Well, here's what it is. Oh my gosh, they defended. Then we do the Dutch East Indies, I guess. Here, 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 here. Australia! Beautiful. Go. Well, more specifically, actually, hold. Come back to that. Get ready to launch to the next island. Go, go, go. Should help that stalemate. Go, go, go. There's something I'm missing. Missing here?
Sorry.
Maximized that. I guess I start getting some base strike. Why do I get bonuses for the shitty one? Like the ones I don't want. I have the most destroyers, I guess. So that line looks fine. Where was the one that was jumping? To here. Assume that they're going to fail and get an emergency back up. Right, no. Fine. New plan, skip that island, go like that. So guy. Okay. troops. Good. Then these well. And to start with, they clear up that way. No, stay here. Stay. Good. No. Stay. 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 That'll do. Where's the other bit? No, seriously, where's the other bit? Okay, they're just hiding. Good. I still think it should show the box so you can hit stop. That would be nice. Okay, you guys can come back together. No. Here. Thank you. These guys... here. And then they start pushing... to there. Whilst you... try and land there. Whoa. Come on, what more can we possibly do for air dominance? Where's number four? Okay. You all come over here. That means we can move, say, these guys, or at least half of them. Something like that. Okay, maybe you guys have to stop and work out how you're going to sit. And once we've finished this place, we'll come and send more units across to there. No. What we will do Oh gosh, we can't reach over there. Fine. We have to wait. All of you. Good. We will delete that other order so they don't accidentally ever try and come back here. Scare them a bit. Palomad. Yo. Only when it's a super safe. Good. Hello, you're close enough to join. Good boy. Now, Dutch East Indies. Getting there. Airport, which is already full. No. Although, could I get air superiority here? Yes. I suppose I should be using that here too. No. Cool, so we can now assign, well, in a very short time. All of these. What are you doing? He is the last one. Stop it. Yeah, no, stop. You are now just a holding force. What if I build one on this side of that island? Then will I have the range over to Iceland? Say is we want you to push something like that. Now we should have our air superiority so we can go up. Yep, you've got lots of people, but you know what I've got? Some tactical nukes. Yes. Now, these guys push to... Yep. Yes. I don't know what's like going on with you. Stop. Good. I would like you all to come here and prepare to invade here. Most of a month away there. Radar. something to be said for building radars here. Okay. Go. No? Hmm. Oh, wow. As long as the Iceland one is still being built. Then we have to do the Philippines. Oh, and we gotta reassign our orders. They've made too much progress. Actually, no, stop, go help. Speed up. The Iceland one finished. No? Oh, it's at the bottom of the list. Damn carriers. Well then, you know what? That'll do. Then I should have a superiority here, no? No. Or at least not enough of it. More strategic bombers. Always more. Kill those who speak of less. Thank you. give in. Really? That seems kind of unlikely. Except one of you who stays and guards the port. I would have thought that would have gotten him to capitulate. Pretty damn close. The other thing I could do is build an airport here and then nuke it. Well, apparently not. Controlling 2/3 of it is not enough. Fair enough. Well, what about our new naval range? Nah, still not enough. That's super awkward. Yo. That doesn't look like capitulating. We might not even finish on time at this rate. leave. Yes. Weird. Time to start on Australia. We need new orders. No. Good.
Please.
Tajok.
But what do you know? It's time to end the episode. So, Dutch East Indies are ours. We're about to jump into Australia. Or at least we hope. While we continue to rampage up China. And then we'll see if we just can't nuke him into submission. In any case, I hope you've enjoyed watching and that you'll join us again soon. Bye-bye.